it go, baby, let it go. I know I let it fall. I'd rather settle down than set it off. We were meant to be. Why you think I'm metaphor? The similes is why I'm metaphor. I apologize, babes, I was wrong. I saw all the signs, still I carried on. Baby, why is it so hard for me to say sorry? Darling. When I get here, it's the same story. Bunch of excuses and Bible quotes, but you show me PowerPoints. Microsoft.
Darling.
Fat slice of that humble pie, and I'm full of pride, because I'm a humble guy, and you stay faithful and on my side. You're an angel that's bona fide. God is good all the time. I'm a full-time job, but you're qualified, horrified. When I'm wrong, but get fortified. Acting like a pig with my pocket pies. I'm a hard shell, but the center soft. 16 years and used to pay the cost. You a three-course meal and the sauce. Without you, babes, I know I'm lost. And we are off gunfire and the most. We should talk tongue fire, Pentecost.
If I made a mistake, then I'm fine. What else can I say after I say I'm sorry?
When we first got married, and for the initial years of our marriage, it was terrible. Never would say sorry. And it used to really frustrate and upset me, because I would always be the first one to say sorry. I just liked peace in the home. But he's become a lot better in recent years. Doesn't say as often as I think he's supposed to, or as he should, but he definitely does actually say sorry now, which he never even did at one point for a good few years. So he's a lot better.
It's a bit harsh. Wait, what? I say sorry all the time. Wow. Wow. Okay.